Subscribe and press bell icon to get notifications of latest videos.
Hi, this is Sarang. You are watching Tweak Library. Watch this video till the end and I'll tell you a fantastic way to get rid of duplicate music files. In a normal scenario, how would you deal with duplicate music files? You will probably go through folder to folder and spend hours finding that right song or any audio file for that matter. And worse, you might risk deleting some songs accidentally. If you fear going through this whole grind again and again, Duplicate Music Fixer is a fantastic Windows and Mac utility tool that helps you manage duplicate music files like a pro. Thanks to its smart algorithm that quickly and intelligently scans your computer for duplicate audio files. Here's how Duplicate Music Fixer actually works. You add a folder from which you want the Duplicate Music Fixer to look for duplicate audio files.
Once you've clicked the Scan for Duplicates option, Duplicate Music Fixer will now analyze your music collection for duplicates and put them in a queue. You can also perform a custom scan by selecting the auto marking priorities. Here you can select audio files based on your preferred folder, file type, format, size, and bitrate. Auto marking not only saves your time in reviewing the results, but also helps get more accurate results. You may now delete the duplicate files by clicking on the Delete Selected Items button. And if you thought this was all, then Duplicate Music Fixer also helps add the same songs in different playlists by creating references of the same song. This way, you save tons and tons of space.
And there you are. All your songs, audio files, and your life neatly sorted. Why deal with a stuffed and cluttered music library when Duplicate Music Fixer can help you remove that clutter without breaking a sweat? If you loved watching this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Tweak Library.